Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are here again on the break. We are once again coming to you from the Prize Zone Arcade, continuing our coverage of this speed match, nine ball race to seven between DBO and Anthony. Anthony currently in the lead with 5-4. Looked like you got a little excited there. And all right. DBO manages to snake past the two for the one in the corner. Goes to the two. Two in the corner. Can he get to the three? It looks like he may have rolled himself back a bit. I think he's trapped behind that seven. See if he can see it. Now he's known to jump. Let's see, he's thinking about it. Now he's taking a little long. He has to hurry before Anthony calls him for speed. Right into the seven. So he fouls it. Anthony now moving with ball in hand to three for an easy shot three in the corner. Little roll back, giving him a good angle on the four. Well, once again, we are coming to you from the Prize Zone Arcade here. We'd like to say thank you to them for the use of their valley tables. Checked it out of the pocket. Looks like he ended up bouncing the rail early. While going for the five, he rolled back in, putting the seven away. And he continues the run. Movement on the nine ball, almost a scratch. He's barely waiting for the ball to stop. Tried to knock it straight back. Didn't seem to work out for him. Anthony looks like he'll go for the side pocket here. But cut too much. A little early. There we go. Looks like the ball's into the other pocket. And DBO put nine ball in the corner for the win. Nine balls in the corner to win. DBO brings the score back to 5-5. And here we are, off to the races for rack 11.